Zachary Show here, and welcome back to my Assassin's Creed Origins playthrough. In last episode, I finally assassinated the lion, better known as Flavius, and Aya is on her way to take out Septimius. Now, before we get there, I'm going to go meet up with her. Let's read this mission. It's called The Last of the Magi. Aya has kept herself busy while Bayek was in Kyrenaica. Brutus and Cassius are two Romans whom have found a common enemy with Aya. Vannius the Younger and Foxidus are preparing to send scrolls across Egypt and towards Roman Greece to inform their trusted allies of the new brotherhood fighting against the Order of Agents. So, anyone who knows anything and went to middle school and high school in America knows that Brutus and Cassius are two people instrumental in assassinating Julius Caesar. So one can wonder if that's where this is going to go. And we will find out, because I am traveling to Alexandria now. Okay. Must be them.
Bayek. It has been too long.
Flavius is dead. I have gone through shit to get our son out of the Duat. Him is at peace.
May he walk in the field of weeds. I head to Rome too.
Rome? You still entertain folly with these ambitions?
Oh, yeah.
I have made mistakes. You have made mistakes.
Aya?
Waste your energy.
Ah. You are the famous Magi. Thanos never ceases to speak of your exploits.
I have assembled a group. This is Brutus and Cassius, our Roman brothers.
We're going to cut these bastards down from across the seas. Septimius! And Caesar.
The Order is no longer an Egyptian problem.
Does Cleopatra still rule?
There is no rule. Plunged into the will of various tyrants.
Our queen has abandoned us for Rome. Nothing has changed. Memphis is overrun by the Orde. Aya, we need you.
The Imbiax conflict is he got his revenge. He doesn't see the point anymore. You should take that with you. And we know that it did not stay hidden forever. Where is it? I don't have it. Isn't it one of the... I thought it was like... I thought you could view it somewhere. Oh, no, it's because they got rid of it. At one point had it. Yeah, so we know it gets retrieved again in Assassin's Creed 1. Remember, this is Origins, so this is before everything else. Well, let's go speak to Aya. Bayek returns to the den and meets Aya along with her new Roman allies. These are efficient ways just to ride there. So
multiplied, our bond not so.
We could never have been. Everything has told us our love is impossible.
You are right. Something bigger has called us. But our love lives in the Duat.
Only now we are letting go.
Let the gods decide.
The gods are dead.
Sacrifice our personal lives for the greater good. All this darkness was for a reason.
I was wrong to be so reckless in public without killing. We must work in the shadows.
Egypt has fallen. Greece also. And Rome will fall too. All will fall to the creed, yet no one will know.
When we assassinate, we assassinate only those who deserve it. The few sick souls who try to control us. But they will never know who we are. Cold, calculated, poets of the kill.
I am fine with this. I am not a father anymore. I am not a husband. I am not a Magi. I am a hidden one.
We are the hidden ones.
We sharpen our blades. Pull what hope is left from this foul earth.
So that was a breakup, I think. But also this was them revealing, like, the Magi thing is kind of an act, and almost, I think. And then, like, his real loyalties lie with the Assassin's Order. Whatever you want to call it. The Creed. Back to Layla. Wait. I was probably supposed to get back in the Animus, but let's... Oh, that's what it wants me to do. Okay. Fine, back to the Animus. Couldn't you just pull her out?
Is that for Foxidas? A gift?
No. It's a relic. I don't want to talk about it, Devastus.
Isn't that Bayek's? Let me have it. I'll give it to Foxidas myself. He loves these things.
She threw the relic away.
Galley speed, easy pace. Speed up, pick up the pace. Speed up,
we have
full speed. Speed up,
we have them.
Speed up, brothers.
We have a fleet up ahead. Do you see?
Don't stroke your guard entirely. We should assume they are expecting us.
You sound thrilled about it.
Eager, old man. Eager to be done with the scum and to move on to the next pile of scum.
Infinite scum. Such is the world we live in.
Speed up! We have them!
I think we are getting very, very, very close to the end now. Is this probably it? These aren't too bad, but we're probably gonna fight like a big ship soon. They're just designed to ram and hurt us.
Fire ship left.
I didn't even aim that. No, did I lose? Oh, what? Really? I thought I had health. It's fine. Those fire ships are a problem. That should do it. Well, for sink the twin Roman Octoremus. Brutus and Cassius are following behind, okay. Catapult will handle that. And if this ram will work, but we'll see. Where it is. What? How'd that thing survive? Didn't know. Back to Layla. No?
It is only a few days before Caesar will officially become a tyrant.
The people love you, Caesar. You're a god. The Senate will not bow, Caesar. The Parliament of clucking hands.
It did say the Ides of March, and any historian knows what that means for Caesar. But we have to get through him first. He's got a special weapon yet.
So Caesar is the king of the order now.
Caesar is the father of understanding.
You and Caesar will die.
You are meddling with the affairs of the order.
Well, he's more powerful than when he was fought earlier, I think. Oh, I said that too soon. That didn't do much. He was there, though. They made Ayaz overpowered. Thing recharges. I'm gonna miss that. I know.
Devour your fettered heart.
And Septimius is gone. And this should be not spoiler, because this is stuff you should, everyone knows, hopefully. This is where the Senate betrays Caesar. He should be killed by like 9 people, I think, if I'm correct. I think it's 9 of them. Just remember that Brutus, I believe, is his most loyal friend. Who is going to betray him. Do I have to really fight my way there? I don't wanna. Okay, we can just run. I might need to be out of conflict for this. I thought I could assassinate him. Okay. Oh. Get out of conflict. Nope, none of this. Okay, we're gonna need to go away for a little bit. That was unexpected. If I would have went in the shadows like she suggested earlier, wouldn't have been a problem. Now if I can lead them all away, they go back. Or somehow avoid conflicts. That'll be enough. Now if he comes over here, I should be able to... Nihil hic frater. That should poison him. That was good. Smooth. Oh, is she gonna disguise as one of them? No. Ready to watch Caesar get stabbed in every direction? Which is just gonna be her. Here comes. Rowdy, it's not just one. Yeah? They're all gonna do it.
You too, my child.
Ooh.
I know you. You who strikes from the shadows.
The same fate will come to all despots.
In the end, it is impossible not to become what others believe you are. And I was a god!
There is a new creed now.
Yeah!
Requiescat in pace, Caesar.
Not done yet.
Do you know what you've done? Caesarion would have sat on the throne of Rome.
Listen to the cries in the streets. They call you a dead tyrant's whore.
I am still your queen.
All right, now we're back to Bayek. I'm not sure what he has left to do.
Bayek, Caesar has been assassinated. Septimius is also dead. I have founded a bureau in the middle of Rome. Yet, no one knows of our existence. Like Amun, we are the hidden ones.
I believe in you.
Irony of freedom. We are free of each other, yet it brings me no happiness. We must move forward. Remain in our tempest of blood poetry. Despite it all, we dance, and they die. From darkness we have come, and in darkness we shall stay. Humans are not meant to last forever, but this creed will. The creed is the only immortal thing in the world.
don't want to go home by myself. I'm scared.
Should we take him to the Bureau?
No. I'll take you home.
Let nothing grieve you beyond measure, for your life is short and time will claim its toll. But I am no longer who I was. I have renounced all love I once had. I have renounced Aya. I have killed Aya. I am now the Hidden One, known as Amunet.
What? I jumped because I was told, but I'm surprised that credits didn't roll. But that being said, the main story of Assassin's Creed Origins is now done. No credits have rolled. But we're not done. There are two DLCs to play. The Hidden Ones and The Curse of the Pharaohs. And I believe that is in this order. So now what we're going to do... is I'm going to add Hepzifah's sword as my main weapon. The fang as my other. You see our targets are cleared. Our gear is whatever it is. You know, it would have done me good to increase my health, by the way. I just realized that. And Aya has been reborn as Amunet. So, with all that being said, we have DLC to do, but the main game is now done. I may level up, or I might, and I'll show you what I mean here. Show you on the main screen, there is an option. Well, whenever it loads, to boost. Once it says to play Curse of the Pharaoh as a copy of your current save, but. This, you can boost to 45, which allows you to play Curse of the Pharaohs. I'm going to check my phone to be sure here. But I think you want to play the other one first. Yeah, Hidden Ones is first. So, I might still boost and then do the first DLC. It might be easier, but whatever. And then that way I'll be ready to do Curse of the Pharaohs. So anyways, with that being said, make sure to like the video. Make sure you subscribe so you don't miss my playthrough of the DLC, which I'm going to be going right into as normally scheduled. I'm not going to take a break or anything. And then click the bell if you want to be notified when they get uploaded. I've been Zachary Show, and I will see you next time.